Shut up and sit down.
Scratch, 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 scratch. Not scratch, cat scratch, not scratch. I scratch, you scratch, don't scratch. If you don't know how to scratch, I will teach you how to scratch. Yay! Let's scratch. We are going to set up Scratch. I'm using Android tablet, so go to Play Store. Search up Scratch. You'll find this Scratch, but that is for advanced kids, so I'm not using that. Let us start with Scratch Junior. It is more easier for starters like us. So we will click on open. I already installed it, so I have the open button, but you will have the install button. So first it will come like this. We will go to the gear button of book. It is it shows everything you need, like this and this. But this is very boring. If you want, you can just have a look. But don't worry, you do not have to read this. I will only teach you everything. So go to home. So this is what the home page looks like. You will not find all these projects because after learning Scratch, I finished all these projects. So click on the top left plus over here. This is the drawing area. All the games and programs work only in here. You can try getting this out of the screen, but it won't. We'll add some more characters in future videos. Congratulations, you have successfully completed setting up Scratch. I will teach you how to do other projects, and we will start on a new interesting project. Bye everybody, I'll meet you in the next episode.